You gonna miss me because I'm leaving tomorrow.
I'm currently about to miss my flight, but I know I'm gonna make it.
Now I'm on the plane. I had to straight run in here. Nobody with the vibes. Everybody got a bad ass and a bad ass.
Ooh, I landed. Okay. I landed. I'm finna go to baggage claim. And you know, I'm a pretty lucky person, so I feel like I made it in like just a split of time.
I'm so lucky. I got my bags. It's gonna be a great trip for me. I'm so excited. I got my rental car. Isn't it so cute?
Hey.
Okay, I got my car. Look how cute it is. It's so super cute. He's just taking pictures of the car. I probably should take my own pictures of the car, but I really trust him. They're very young. You know, we got Miami grill in St. Louis, but I ain't seen no steak on the menu. I ain't seen no, my Miami grill seem better than this, but let me taste it. I'm gonna get back to y'all.
It is so cute. I'm just gonna take a shower and take a nap. Then I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna go grocery shopping. My pre-op tomorrow is at 8:30 a.m. So I had a long day, y'all. These are killing me right now. Gonna take a shower, take a nap, and then go take a
shower. Okay, I'm so motherfucking tired. I'm finna go to sleep. So take a nap and then wake up and go to the store and shit. I'm in Miami looking for the sugar daddies. JK, I'm not even on that, but oh my god, y'all, look at my titties. I'm chafing at my titties. That's crazy. That's so crazy.
I'm currently headed to the pre-op appointment. I can pick my signs, go on my lab and stuff like that. My skin is all about okay, I just got back to the eye. I'm just gonna run over what that looked like real quick. So basically, I did not go for my size today. They said we're gonna go for tomorrow, but I saw some videos like where they went over the size the day before and some on tomorrow. I really, really know what I want. Okay, some people keep telling me, oh, you're so small. Skinny with big boobs has never not been a thing. And then people be like, I don't support plastic surgery. How you gonna support plastic surgery but you're getting it? Like, that doesn't even make sense. Like, I don't support plastic surgery, but I'm getting, I support plastic surgery. I actually support doing whatever you wanna do. So yes, be mad at me in the comments. Oh, she supports plastic surgery. Yes, I do, because that's just stupid. If you wanna get something, get something. And my girls with no boobies. You know, men are still eating that up. Okay, I ain't got no boobs. Niggas be like, take your shirt off. You know, we doing it. Like, I'm like, okay, we turning the you hear me? I'm like, and I just got my stuff from them. So two of them was $50, which wasn't bad to me. And then I got a band, which was $25. And a lot of people say that you can get a cheaper bra on Amazon, but I just feel like the doctor would recommend the best bra for his work. So I didn't want to go on Amazon and like pick the wrong one. And this one looks really, really comfortable. It's not as cute as some of the girls they be wearing. So I probably will get like another one like once they heal up. But for the first 6 weeks, I'm definitely going to be in this one. I am probably going to keep my bra on a little bit longer because I heard like you get better results. And I'm really about like healing and like, you know, getting the best results and stuff. Okay. So today is the day of the surgery. So these are my pre-op instructions. This is the stuff I gotta do. So I can't eat 12 hours prior to surgery. I keep wanting to go make me something to eat so bad, and I keep forgetting. I'm like, oh yeah, can't eat. So that really sucks. I sound like this because I couldn't do my little morning routine. Like, I couldn't really, you know, for real get me, because no water, no food, no candy, no gum, and no coffee. No jewelry, no piercings. So I need to take these out. But I'm gonna wait till I want to film this first before I take these out. So I won't look so whooped. I look cute to me, but you know. No perfume, no lotion, no deodorant, powder, hair products, makeup, or aftershave. Shower antibacterial soap. I had got some Dove soap because a lot of offices provided for you, for mine don't. But I already knew that from watching vlogs. So I had got some for left. Wear loose fitting clothes, nothing that goes over your head. Sweat outfit, zip up, a button down jacket. I'm wearing a look. I'm wearing a little green thing today. A little green thing, period. Nothing too major, nothing too major. Bring your garments with you. So that's the two bras, the compression socks, and the bar straps. I got them with me. Please, yeah, no nail polish or acrylic, so don't have that. And don't bring jewelry, bags, money, wallet, only cell phone, search and prize. But I'm hiring a like transportation service that's gonna drive me there and stuff like that and drive me back. So I'm gonna get all that stuff to her. So I'm just sitting here waiting. I kind of set the room up, and I'm telling y'all some things that you probably want to bring if you're getting any surgery. I got some straws, some like metal straws, so you know I don't have to like lift my arms up or like bend my head back. So I just bring my stuff. I got a whole bunch of drinks. I'm gonna, I watched this one video and it said that when you get home, you should take a nap for 2 hours. Then you should wake up and have a big, nice meal, which makes so much sense. So I'm gonna DoorDash some red lobster. I remember the lobster pieces. I love lobster. I got all my little snacks on the level that I can reach up. I kind of packed up a lot of the stuff that I know I'm not gonna need no more. So I don't even have to worry about stressing myself out packing it up. Of course, I started my girl time, so I got all that like set up in the bathroom to make it real easy for me. My bed set up, got the pillows up high because I got to sleep high up.
I am so hungry. I am so hungry. Oh my God, I'm so hungry.
Okay, so I'm just outside waiting for my ride. I got my stuff. I told them to come so early. It's a $300 fee if you late. $300, that's crazy. Get y'all money though. So I'm just waiting for them to pull up. They should be here in a little bit.
Okay, guys, so I put my wig back on because I gotta do a little meeting at 9:45. Yeah, I just wish all cameras looked like Snapchat. I mean, FaceTime camera. Like, FaceTime camera, I am so sexy. Real life, I am so sexy. This regular camera, beats jackass. But. This is what I'm sitting in, like waiting for my surgery. And luckily, this is kind of unexpected because I'm just sitting here waiting. It's a little chilly in here. I think I'm gonna be mad because it's weird, big, messy chair. I got this little bra, and I just got my socks.
High volume.
I feel like I'm gonna be cool because I'm just in boobs. I would never let nobody cut me all up in here. That shit is me, but got my IV, get my fluids. This pimple gonna be gone by the time I get back, and I'm just waiting. So excited. How ghetto is this? Ghetto. Itty bitty piggy, I'm the realest in the city. Only fucking with the plug on a nigga worth the Billy showing love. Only talk about Ben, but he ain't chose him. He ain't never gonna sleep. Look how they looking. Little small. Real far apart. Real I'm fighting. I'm gonna take a nap though. You know, they gonna look better every single day. Let me see. They gonna look better every single day, but right now, I'm gonna take a nap. She's gonna go get my pain pills and then gonna bring them back to me. But I'm just gonna lay here and chill. And then, I'm about to. What am I real lobster? Oops. Oh fuck, ouch. Okay. This is all going through. I'm just chilling, relaxing, watch my food here.
Yeah, I got lobster, some steak, some shrimp. The fuck is this shrimp at?
Ah, that got a shrimp. the cheddar bay biscuits. I'm finna dash. I got me a little soda. Gonna watch some Reddits and chill.
Good morning. So I just woke up and got ready. It wasn't too bad. I can brush my teeth. I can do all that. I'm not having too much problems with my arms. I'm not gonna push it even though they don't hurt. If I try to do something a little too fast. So I woke up feeling a little bit more boobylicious. A lot of girls said they was bloated, but that hasn't happened to me yet. I got dressed, put my hair on, did my whole skincare routine. Shout out to that IV, skin looking perfect. I took that pimple right away. Shout out to the IV, bow, bow, bow. So I'm finna go to pre-op. It's pretty early. I gotta be there at 7:30, so it's 6:30 right now, so I'm finna leave, cause you know, everybody can be getting ready to go to work for all I know, so I'm gonna be sitting in traffic. When I woke up, it said I was 24 minutes away. Last night, when I looked at it, like in the middle of the night, when I woke up and took the meds, it's only 21, but I feel pretty good today. It hasn't been 24 hours yet, cause they said the first day really sucked. So at 12, well, at 2:04-ish, I'ma see how I feel. But I feel pretty good right now, and I'm finna go to pre-op. I'm just gonna be early because I'm not doing none of that late stuff anymore.
Still got 15 minutes to spare, so that's great.
Look how beautiful it is outside.
I was in there for another 2.2 seconds. If you want somebody who really to really go down with you and sit with you and talk to you about things, I would not suggest going to her. But like I keep saying, I'm just getting boobs. You know, she said my boobs look really good already. And when she kind of unbuckled them, I'm going to show y'all when I get to the, I'm going to show y'all. When she kind of like unbuttoned them a little bit, I was like, okay, sexy. Go on, come on, sexy. Don't do your shit. Ooh. But it was cute though. It was real quick. I think they look really good. I did get 300 and... did I leave that stuff? I got 365 cc's. So, one day for every day of the year. Sign up.
I finished the bottle of water. So I'm gonna finish this bottle of water, go home, eat, and just chill and relax and take it easy for the day.
Almost 48 hours post-op. I feel great. I was never out of it. I do have pain, but like right now, like this incision, keep burning. No reason. Just burn. And then let me show you this. Wow. My sides. Right here. And right there. Are very, very swollen. I don't think it's a hematoma because it's not like fluid. It just. Hard, not hard, but firm.
Not here.
Okay guys, so this is me at 3 weeks. This is how I'm looking. Okay y'all, so this is gonna be a visual record of
me healing. This was such a great journey for me. I learned so much. I gained a little 40 pounds. Y'all see I'm thick with it. I'll make a video on that too, but just enjoy the pictures. Thank you for watching my video if you made it this far. If you have any questions, I will be posting like a more in detail video. Thank you. I love y'all. Mwah. Always in a fighting, but the truth is I was only trying to make it right, even though I